Bitcoin futures. Bitcoin futures are trading almost exactly how we suggested. There's anticipated supply being drawn out from the left over here. Now, just to put the chart together quickly, there's a period of potential accumulation back here. Price pushed out. Highs of the range come through here. Highs of the next higher range go through there. This was a period of consolidation after the market broke out from this accumulation zone. Price is pushed up to this next higher zone through here. There is anticipated to be supply being drawn out from the left, and that's what the market's encountering. You can see the market's really grinding its way through this level. If you look on the daily chart, you can see a really clear example of bullish absorption taking place live in the market. And bullish absorption, the characteristics that describe bullish absorption is a pressing nature towards the upside. That's exactly what the market's doing. You see clustering of closes at a similar level like this. And you also see threatening down bars, which see no serious downside follow through. That's happened numerous times here. Threatening down bars that look like the market could break down, but almost every single time, the market is up in response. You get an up bar in response almost every single time. And this is a characteristic that clearly defines bullish absorption. And that's exactly what's taking place here in the market. Back to the weekly chart. So that makes sense, I think. You've got accumulation in the background, period of consolidation following a breakout through here. You've got an acceleration up to the next higher level, which begins here. And now the market is having to grind its way, absorb its way into this zone because there's supply being drawn out from the left. And I expect that will need to continue for some time. I think getting towards the 40,000 level, the supply gets even stronger as price moves higher. So you'll get some down bars, you'll get some up bars, but you'll get a grinding fashion and a pressing nature towards the upside. That might ease off if price successfully gets above 40,000. And maybe that the angle of incline may steepen a little bit. But there's still more supply to be drawn out yet, and that's more supply, selling pressure, that needs to be absorbed by the market if it's going to continue higher. And at some point, you'll probably find the market gets pushed back a bit, like this, and then has to recover again, like that. So it's probably not going to be plain sailing. There's going to be some ups and downs, but if overall the market continues to grind higher, the bullish absorption phase is likely to be successful.